yourself and your academic career and your projects you're working on right now.
Okay, so I'm really interested in animal cognition, and I started off being very interested, particularly in primates, and I spent some time working with them, and then I got started working with birds, and I realised that actually the group, which one of the groups that fascinated me most was the one which we actually knew least about, which is the reptiles. And so I then started during my PhD working with reptiles, and I built it up, and I now run the cold-blooded cognition lab at Lincoln.
That sounds really great. How did you come to be at the seminar today?
Well, I was invited to come over and I was really pleased to accept for two reasons. So I really like to go to conferences where I meet people who might not be the people who whose work I know very well and whose work I regularly read, and so you get to learn new things and different perspectives. And then I really like the idea of having the Noah's Ark theme, so looking at lots of different species and comparing that with the rodent models and looking at the different perspectives on it.
That was really a great idea, I think, of the seminar. And the last question is a bit of a funny one. If you could choose to be any species you want, I'm guessing reptile, what species would you choose and why?
It is tricky because there are a lot of good species. I would like to be a Galapagos tortoise, I think. Given
they live so long.
They live for a long time and they must have seen some really interesting things.
Yeah, that's a great choice. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We hope to see you at the next seminar.
Thank you very much.